whose child sees.
The whose child goes. It's not a matter of fate.
It's a matter of economics. Whose child sings and whose child groans. It's just punishment for the worst crime of all.
Condemnation! There is no divine! There is only condemnation! Condemnation! Political!
Economic condemnation! Love. And the free market clings to the last vestiges of its bloody empires, and children die in its wake. But our leaders assure us, we're not the wrong ones, they're the criminals, we're innocent, they're guilty, them, they. Their crime? Being born in the wrong part of the planet. Their punishment? That's not for us to decide, that's God's decision. We have one obligation. And one obligation alone. We must defend our privilege by any means necessary. Don't worry, they tell us their eyes are less value.
In the name of, their lives are less valuable. They assure us, they're just human sacrifices. In the name of, right, God.
We're just protecting our friends.